अरे मैम बेटा वो भी नहीं, लाइट्स ऑन करो, लाइट कम है। That I'll tell you. Let me write four sentences, then we'll discuss. And the last sentence is, he dashed his work by 10 a.m. tomorrow. These are the four sentences. So future tense has four parts. Number one is simple future tense. Second is future continuous tense, future perfect tense, and the last one is future perfect continuous. Okay. Now there are some things which will tell you that we have to use simple future here, continuous here, perfect and all. Okay. First one, whenever specific time, particular time is given, we always use continuous tense. You know this thing. Whenever particular time is given, we have to use continuous tense. I'm going to mute myself to get answer from Himang, then I'll ask you better. Exactly, correct answer. From here, Adnan. Yes, Adnan.
Ma'am, he will get thing.
Repeat it, beta. Your voice is cracking. Repeat it.
He will be attending.
Okay. He will be attending. So future continuous tense will be plus ing. He will be attending your marriage at 8 p.m. tomorrow. Next is Raymond. Raymond, in the second sentence, I haven't given any time. Special time is not given.
It's simple future tense. I will submit my file tomorrow.
Exactly, exactly. So I will or shall, it's your wish. Both are same, beta. Yes. This is simple future tense because I haven't given any time. One action is there. Whenever one action is there and no time period is given, you have to use simple tense. Okay, simple future. By 2013, now it's 2021. Obviously, we are talking about future tense. And since and for. Since for. Please raise your hand offline first. Other than Himang. Very well done. Okay, from here, Saksham Mani. Yes, Peter.
Ma'am, by 2030.
Saksham, loudly, beta, what are you saying?
Ma'am, shall be.
I'm not able to hear you. Your voice is not coming properly. Sana.
Ma'am, the answer is by 2030 we will be decided in Jalandhar for 2030.
Ma'am shall. Okay, whatever. We shall be with her.
Yes, ma'am.
Little bit mistake is there. One error. Adnan, please correct, beta. Please correct, Sia. Yeah, Sana, sorry. Yes, please.
Ma'am, we have been deciding.
We have been deciding. Where is future? Have been deciding means present tense. One thing you are missing. Future mein ek cheez hoti, that is compulsory.
Ma'am.
Ekansh.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. So, beta, third answer.
Ma'am, we will be in ya phir we shall be in deciding.
Okay. If one student speaks one thing, then he forgets another thing. Okay, I'll tell you. Future means you have to write will or shall. That is compulsory. In future tense, will or shall, without will, shall, you cannot make sentence or tense. Okay? So will is compulsory, Adnan. Okay? Next is for or since. As you know, in case of since or for, we have to use been. Yahan pe main bhi chhod rahi hun. Been, ing, residing. Whenever you see since and for, been plus ing is must. ठीक है? Been or ing. Because this is future tense, will, now who will join them? Which word will join them? Have. So by 2030 we will have been residing in Jalandhar for 20 years. Since for been ing, ये तो आपको याद ही रखना है. Been ing. Okay? Since for, speak up. Been ing, speak up. Since for, online student also, you can speak better at your home only. Since for, been ing. Since for, been ing. So the, if it is future tense, then will have. If it is present tense, then no need of will. Only has have. And agar past hota, to had. Theek hai? Okay, next one. By 10 a.m. Completed action by 10 a.m. Yes, Gautam. I haven't given particular time. Yahan tak khatam. Yes, I have given particular time. Par is time pe wo ye action nahi ho raha. Is time tak ho ja, khatam ho jayega action. Completed action. Have, okay, have will be there. Future tense hai, toh ek word compulsory maine abhi bataya tha. So this was the future tense. Now we did 12 sentences in total. 4 sentences of present tense maybe. 4 of past and 4 of future. Maybe present we did 5 or 6 maybe, I don't remember. So, 5 yes. So, in exam, beta, you have to revise these 12 to 13 sentences. Okay. So, next topic, please note down. Next topic. Okay, sare 5 kiye humne. So 14 sentences are there. Next is paragraph. Today we'll not write paragraph, we'll just speak paragraph. You are not allowed to write anything. Whatever comes in your mind, you have to speak up. Don't write anything. So your topic is the happiest day of my life. आई डोंट थिंक सो कि कोई भी होगा जिसका कभी कोई हैप्पीएस्ट डे नहीं था. ऑब्वियसली वी ऑल हैव द हैप्पीएस्ट डे ऑफ आवर लाइफ. सो यू हैव टू स्पीक अप ओनली, यू आर नॉट सपोज टू राइट इट. जो भी मन में आता है बस आप यू हैव टू ट्राई एंड यू हैव टू स्पीक इन इंग्लिश. आई डोंट वॉन्ट कि मेरे स्टूडेंट सिर्फ पढ़ी पढ़ के देखना बोलना सीखे. जब आप बड़े हो जाओगे वेन यू विल गो फॉर इंटरव्यू दे विल नॉट अलाउ यू कि आप पेपर रीडिंग करते रहो. ठीक है, आई वॉन्ट यू टू स्पीक अप विदाउट जस्ट लुकिंग इन टू एनी थिंग. सो आई एम कॉलिंग हिमांग हेयर. हिमांग प्लीज कम हेयर, स्पीक वॉट एवर कम्स इन योर माइंड. जो भी आपके आते डोंट थिंक अबाउट द रूल्स. मैं इसे मार सही लगा रहा हूँ या नहीं डजेंट मैटर.
The happiest day was my life was when I went to Nikku Park.
Okay, that is the happiest day. Okay, explain
that. When we went there by car, when we bought entry tickets, and the park was very big. There was a huge rush. There were many slides, swings, and seesaws. There was lush green grass.
So five lines will be spoken by each and every student. Prithvi Noor, please come. 1 minute only. Gautam. Don't write. Be honest to yourself. Don't write anything. Just speak. Five lines.
The happiest day of my life was my birthday. When I wake up tomorrow on my birthday.
Yes. When I woke up in the morning.
My sister had decorated the room very beautiful. Then they cut the cake. They gave me gifts. Then we went to amusement park at evening.
Okay. So when the whole family celebrated Gautam's birthday, that was the happiest day of his life. Okay. Sach mein hua tha? Okay. Very well done. अगर सच में यू डोंट रिमेम्बर द डे व्हेन दैट वाज द हैप्पीएस्ट डे, यू कैन इमेजिन. जो भी आपका ड्रीम है सोचो वो ट्रू हो गया. ठीक है, ओके प्रिथ्वी नोट प्लीज कम. देन ऑनलाइन स्टूडेंट्स गेट रेडी. यू हैव टू लुक एट द कैमरा एंड यू हैव टू स्पीक अप विदाउट लुकिंग इनटू द नोटबुक. यस, कम.
द हैप्पीएस्ट डे ऑफ माय लाइफ इज व्हेन आई गॉट अ ब्लू कार्ड फ्रॉम Hindi ma'am. I got full marks in Hindi, that's why ma'am gave me blue card. I was very happy. When I come to home, I said that I got a blue card. My mother hugged me and she was also very happy.
Okay.
My father also was very happy.
The happiest day of my life was when I made my parents proud. ठीक है, I got a blue card from every teacher. ठीक है, okay. चलो, now I'm starting from the beginning. Raymond is at the first place in my list. So Raymond, please speak up by looking into the camera. Yes, please.
The happiest day of my life was when I got the first prize in education when I was in nursery. That I still remember that day because the stage was so big in front of so many special guests and people. I got the first prize from our principal, and when my mother got to know that I'm selected for a prize selection, so she was very glad. and that I was not knowing about that much, that what's prize and what's trophies, but that now I still remember that that was the best day of my life.
Okay.
I was very
okay. So well done. Yes, please, offline students, as you have spoken already, you can now write down the paragraph, please. First of all, normal introduction, 2 to 3 lines. That we have, you know, different kind of days in our life. Some days we are sad, some days okay, we are happy. So those beta, those who got turn, please start writing your paragraph, okay? So Saksham Mani. Yes. Saksham, please beta, start. 5 to 6 lines.
Happiness is the best medicine in the world. We should enjoy our life. The happiest day of my life was when I got MacBook as prize from my father. I got very good marks. When I came back home, my father was very surprised and happy. Ma'am, he gifted me a MacBook and also planned Singapore in cruise. Ma'am, that was the happiest day of my life. We enjoyed the in cruise. We ate many things and we also saw Singapore very.
Okay. Singapore. Very nice. Very nice. So I like the spontaneity, beta. You have to spontaneously bolna. Whatever comes in your mind, you have to speak up. Okay. So next one. 1 second. Yes, Gautam. No. Full paragraph. Okay, Harshika, my request to all the students, please speak up loudly, beta, so that I can hear you properly. Yes, Harshika.
I think while we are living our life in a common way, we are forgetting to live happily. Happiness is a medicine which can cure any person. A person is not injured from its body part. It's injured from the sadness in his or her mind. Sunday came in the lockdown period when my family just sat together and opened the old albums and we just looked back our memories and just thought what we have experienced in our whole life. That was the happiest moment I have ever experienced. My grandparents also got emotional.
Yes, okay. Very well done. So she added some emotions also, okay? So in the nice paragraph, you can add always your emotions, okay? Suppose Gautam, your happiest day was when your parents celebrated your birthday. So you can add your feelings by saying that, I was so emotional that how my parents put in lot of effort to make me happy, okay? That made me emotional. I was so emotional, I was so, okay, emotional is fine, okay? So, Prithmi Noor, what was your topic, beta? Blue card. So, you can always, yes, add your feelings and sentiments. And Himang, for you also, okay? Now, Ekansh will tell us the happiest day of his life.
Ma'am, some days are happy and some days are sad.
Loudly.
Ma'am, some days are happy and some days are sad. But the happiest day of my life is the birthday that was the 22 Feb 2021. I enjoyed on this day very a lot. I went to Kuro Mall. I went to Smash. There were many games like cricket, boxing, etc.
Okay.
But first, we bought tickets. My father bought tickets for me. I went with my family on car. It was my memorable day.
Okay, well done. Next is Sana. Sana, please tell us the happiest day of your life.
Some days are bad.
Yes.
In our life, some days are bad, but some days are also nice. The happiest day of my life is that when I went to Manali with my family, we started the journey at 5 a.m. 5 a.m. to the morning. We went there by car. When we reached there. My father has already booked the hotel. So after some rest, we went to the market. We buy some art pieces. We went. We buy some cultural paintings. Okay. We also buy some clothes, cultural clothes. Then we went to Hanuma Devi temple. There I saw that there are bones of animals, and they are joined to the wall, and it was a very very
You can replace replace the word, कुछ भी बोल दो उसकी जगह पे. It was a memorable day. Okay.
Yes, it was a very architecture temple, and there were many people there. We clicked photos, then we went to the market. Clicked photos by holding the animals like rabbits.
So I liked the architecture of the temple the most. Okay, well done. So when she went to Manali, that was the happiest day, maybe days. Okay, that were the happiest days of her life. Okay, very well done, Siya. Next is Adnan. Adnan, give me 1 minute, beta. Yes, please.
Okay, ma'am.
When I woke up early in the morning, I was alone in the room. No one was there with me. Okay? When I woke up, please write this paragraph in past tense. Okay? When I went outside, no need to write lobby. Okay? When I went outside. Okay, Adnan, please speak a bit loudly. Just look at me. Yes.
Ma'am, the happiest day of my life was when I became the junior head boy of the school. At first, I was having no confidence at myself, but my family motivated me and I gained some confidence and gave the speech. But when I, after that, listened to my speech, I was very happy as I can't believe that I gave such a good speech. After that, after some time, the result was announced on the website. I was very nervous. When I see the result, I was above the cloud as I become the junior head boy. Very happy. They gave me a treat. I was very honored and proud of myself because I never get such a big.
Well, yes, very nicely spoken, beautifully spoken.
So he expressed
his feelings in a very nice way that he became head boy. Okay, that so his dream had come true. So he could not imagine that he would become, but when he saw result, so he was on cloud nine. Okay, very nice, beta. Very nicely spoken. So who's left? Raymond Gautam, Saksham, Harshika, Adnan. What about other students? Where are you, beta? All of you. Speak up. English tabhi aayegi if you just speak up. Otherwise, chances kam hai, beta. Speak up in any way, beta. Don't just care of is MR, was, or has, have. Doesn't matter. Speak up. Chalo, Agampreet Singh. Please unmute Agampreet.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning, beta. Agampreet, 1 second. Gautam, what are you saying? वो जो वो है उसको blast नहीं करेंगे. He just surprised me with the party, जो भी आप कह रहे हो party booper whatever, ठीक है last me, okay. So Agampreet Singh, please speak up, beta. The happiest day of your life. After that, Siya, quickly, beta.
Okay, ma'am. The days are of two time which come in our life. One is the happiest day, and second is the saddest day. No one likes sad. That's day, but everyone like happiest day. In my life, I also spent the happiest day of my life.
And what
after the exams, when we go, after the exams, when we go to see my result, I was very scared that what about my marks. But when we go inside, ma'am tell me that I got first position in my class. I was very happy. My parents love me.
Okay.
My parents bought twice for me and gave me them. It was the happiest day ever in my life.
Okay, well done, Meta. Well done. Very nicely spoken. I want this type of happiest day, you know, in my future also. Okay. Why not? If you'll work hard, you will get these days again and again. Okay, next is Sia. Sia, the happiest. Today I discussed this paragraph in class 6th also. And one girl spoke so nicely that she said that the happiest day of my life was when my little sister came, to this world. So she was so emotional also. She added so many emotional lines that she said that the best moment was that when I touched her face for the first time. She had a very, little hands and little feet. I was so happy to see them. So she made this paragraph in such a way that even I also appreciated her a lot, that she added her feelings, her emotions also in the paragraph. She said that I had the best feeling when I saw her face for the first time. So you can always add some lines which, express your feelings. So next one is Sia. Sia will tell us the happiest day. Sia, quickly, we have just 2 to 3 minutes. Yes, please.
In our life, we experience 2 types of days. One is the good days and second are bad days. In my life, the happiest day of my life was when I got first position in my school, in my class. When I go to my class teacher tell me that I got first position. My parents hugged me tightly. They appreciate me a lot. Then they gave me so many gifts. My teacher also appreciate me. It was the happiest day of my life.
Okay.
I hope these days in future also.
I would experience these type of day in future also. Very, very nicely spoken. So everyone, this is for everyone. Whenever you feel that go aana chahiye, please convert it into went. Okay, second form. So Bhumika, last. I think so, last. Yes, ma'am. Done? Okay, I'll call you. Yes, Bhumika.
Good evening, ma'am.
Good evening, Uta. Good morning. Yes, please.
There are 2 types of days in our life. One is happiest days and second is bad days. The happiest day of my life was my birthday. The day of my birthday was Sunday, so my family and me went to restaurant. We eat many things. Then my parents brought me to toy shop and they bought me many toys.
Yeah.
I was very happy on my birthday. They gave me a treat at the last. Then we came back to home.
Okay. Nice, beta. So whenever you feel that I don't have any idea, so visit to kisi mein bhi likh sakte ho, theek hai? The happiest day of my life when I visited my grandmother's house, when I visited my cousin's house for the first time, theek hai? Okay, next is Ramanpreet, last. I don't think so, Ramanpreet, aapko complete hoga because few seconds are left. Yeah, quickly, beta, speak up.
Good morning, ma'am.
Good morning. अभी मैं आपके पास आ
रही हूँ। Good morning, ma'am.
Yes, Raman, please start, beta.
The happiest day of my life is my 12th birthday. My birthday is on 29 September every year. That day morning, I wear new dress. My parents take me to the temple to offer worshiping.
Mm-hmm.
My parents, sister, friends and relatives wished me happy birthday. I give sweets and chocolates to my friends.
Mm-hmm. Okay. That's it? Okay. So everyone, please work hard for your exams. Okay. And you have to just bring this happiest day again and again in your life. And I hope you will do this. And I'll meet you next session if I would get your class. Okay. Otherwise, all the best and take care of yourself. Bye, beta.